like the, at the same time the best year of your life, but at the same time it's like the worst year of your life. Because you are like in a roller coaster. You are sometimes in the top, like saying, wow, this is super cool. I made a lot of friends. You have homecoming. You have a lot of things that we don't have, so it's kind of funny. And then some days, like when you are alone and you start thinking, it's kind of, oh my gosh, I'm like 7,000 miles from home. What am I doing here? So it could be kind of hard at first, but I can say that if you ever have the chance to go to another country to study, even if it's only for 2 weeks or 3 weeks, you have to take the chance. You know, a lot of cultures, not only, for example, I'm not only knowing the American culture, I'm also knowing culture from all around the world because I'm meeting like other students, so it's kind of exchange theme, and you become like a better person because you start being tolerant for things that at first it could be like crazy. I'm like doing things here that I thought that I would never do, like for example, say I'm kidding, like at the end of the joke and things like that. So at first it could be kind of shock. That's why at first everyone called me like, oh, you're so mean, and things like that, because I didn't say that. So now I know that I have to say that. So I want to share like some pictures I have of, right, like till now it's been like one of the best years of my life. So, well, this could be Aaron's birthday. This is Sino Phelps, or you know Phelps. And then we have Aurora from Italy. And we are like, I put this picture because you do like big parties here and we didn't do this big party, so it was kind of wow. And Demi's concert. We don't have a lot of concerts in Spain. We only have it in the capital, that it would be Madrid or Barcelona, that is like in the other part of Spain. So this was like a great chance, so it was really fun. This was like my first real American football game, and it was really exciting because you are all getting like used to these, but in Spain we don't have American football, so every time we see like American movies, kind of, I wish I could be there. And these, like that day I was there, and it was so amazing because I feel like an American movie, so it was really cool. Well, this is New York. I put this picture because I have to come in Spain, so that was one of like my best weeks in America. It was really fun, and next year I'm gonna say my principal in Spain if we can do a homecoming. So this is also my birthday. here. I was at the same time super excited, at the same time I was tired, I was all like super nervous, and I was afraid to like, maybe I don't like, they don't like me, maybe they are really annoying, or I was like really, really excited. And when I found these, it was like super cool. They were like, they were like saying, we love Carmen, and it was super cool. And this is my, on our way to my first American football game here in South Nodaway. So it was like really exciting, because I always like, I feel again like I was in a movie. And I like, this is an awful picture, but I like it because it's one of the first pictures I took with people from here. So it was kind of, in this day I was like, I'm making friends, this is gonna be an awesome year. So it was like, okay, cool. This is in New York, in the Empire State. This is in our first game of football, like football in Northwest. This is a tour we made in Northwest University. I really like this university. I hope I can come one year to study college and it would be in this college. It's really awesome. And I went with a German girl and a Mexican boy. And it was, this is homecoming. And this is my, when we went to like our little trip to the lake. And it was really funny. It was the first time I was doing this. I speak Dublin. And it was super funny. And I really liked the experience. So that's all. So if you have any questions. And then I also like go running sometimes, but it's kind of not even team.